Hello everybody, welcome to the first episode of TROCK'S SkyBox. So I just recently got Skyrim here on the Black Friday sale for the Xbox One. Now I do have the special edition for the PC, but never seem to have much luck with mods on the PC, so I'm trying them out here on the Xbox One. So, take a look at my mods here. So, since I just started out, I'm only going to be checking out some graphic texture mods. So, see, there's no author's name here. So, good thing is, I took a picture of their names. So, I can read them out here. Alright, so first mod we'll be checking out is, let's see, okay. Realistic Water 2 Xbox One by isoku. Let's see here, okay. This guy, author I know. The Enhanced Blood Textures by dDefinder. I love the mod for Fallout 4. Okay, the next one here is EnhaThis Night Skyrim by Katarn343. And then the fourth one I'll be checking out here is Skyland, a Landscape Texture Overhaul by JohnRose81. So, alright, so this might be a relatively short video because I'm just checking out textures pretty much. So, alright, anything else need to know? Let me just scroll through here real quick. This just changes up some textures. This one does, I'm going to have to get into a little bit of combat. I'm going to have to wait till nighttime. And then, of course, some water. Alright, yep, let's go. Check it out. So, here we go. So, the retexture mod is working. What is that? What the heck is that thing up there? Can't tell if that's like a glitch or what the heck that is. Huh. Alright, we got some beautiful flowers here. Let's see here. Go. Trees look pretty good. Check out our water. Yep, we have one of these things. I'm gonna have to play a little bit off with no mods on because I still want my freaking achievements, man. Here, let's do the combat one for now. Not mage. Here we go. I'll do this. Because we gotta fight some enemies as soon as we find some. Alright, let's get my mace. So I got some crappy weapons right now. I would have done a weapon mod, but I have to craft stuff and I have no things to make. So, here we go. Alright, that's some nice shine to the water. Huh. Ah, that don't look too bad, actually. Yeah, the water looks pretty good. Not exactly sure if the mod's actually working or not, but the water looks good, though. Yeah, it does. There's a fish. Salmon! Yeah, give me the salmon. Salmon meat, yes. Yeah. Water definitely looks good to me. Textures look pretty good. Oh crap, we got some wolves. You jerk off. Huh. Oh yeah. Nice. Got some blood splatter from the enhanced blood textures. Now, I'll probably be using this mod constantly, so dedicate one video to it anyways. I'll take these. Fine, I gotta keep them, but... Alright, so, what should we do here? Can we... Yeah, we can wait till nighttime. Let's do that. See how it looks at nighttime. So, here we go. So, we're supposed to see some night textures here. See stars and that. What am I exactly supposed to be seeing? Is that special? Huh. Wow. See the stars? Let me see here. Enhanced Nights. This mod was created by CptJoker. Gave everyone permission to use it. Okay. I might have... Yeah, okay. I'm gonna have to put CptJoker's name in here. Yeah, I gotta really... Some of these people just download it to the Bethesda net, and I have to pay attention to who actually created this up on the Nexus. Alright. High-resolution stars in greater quantity... A giant nebula that will always be there. Will indeed be darker. Okay. See that in the picture here? Shows like yellow and that. I can definitely see the stars. I don't really have any comparison to make with it. Of course, it's freaking cloudy. Wait a minute. Oh, the clouds are moving. Yes, look at that. Look at that. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. That's a very good shot right there. Yeah. Wow, that really does look pretty good. Almost too good of a shot there. See the craters in that. I don't know, do you guys think that might be a little too close? Alright. So here we go. The stars look nice. Oh god. Fish! Yes, give me fish. Alright. Definitely a high resolution moon. Definitely. Looks neat. I just wonder if it's too close. Alright, let's go move through our high texture world here. See if we can find some more enemies to blow their faces off. To this cave here. See if we get anything good. Cave is over here somewhere. I've been doing that. I keep pressing the L3 button to sprint. its left bumper. Hopefully there's some enemies here. Most preferably some human enemies. Alright, here we go. Set in here. I'm gonna have to get myself another sarcastic loading screen humor, too. Okay, let's see here. What do we got in here? Oh my god. Sorry, guys. Issues. Alright, I'm back though. It's like, what, a minute? Alright. So, we killed a skeleton. Fortunately, the textures are not gonna be very appearing from a skeleton. Ah. Might have to find another area here. Yeah. Alright, let's head to another area. I'll get up there. Nice dust effect. That, like I said, oh my god, the delivery times are quick. Find some enemies over here that are not skeletons. There we go, let's get this fox. Wow, that was some delayed audio there. There we go, we should find some stuff in here. Ilnada's Keep. Ilnada. Got mud crab. Black liquid. How do I get in here anyways? Door. Where's the first door? Where the heck is the door? Open the door. Don't spy any door anywhere. Is it underwater, perhaps? Nothing. Nada. not. Oh, wait a minute. Here we go. So, I wonder when Elder Scrolls 6 is coming out. It's Skeleton! Again, Skeleton giving me a warm welcome. Hello? The murder somebody here. Come on! Somebody come out and play. Come on! Not a skeleton! Yeah, there we go. Ow, you jerk off. You're good. Yeah, die already. Like I said, guys, I don't have very much health right now. Freaking jerk off. I'm saying it, they're whipping me. It's freaking necromancers. Get away. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to play a little more, so I'm much more leveled up. There we go. Huh. Hello. Come on, boy. Jeez, I'm getting completely destroyed here.
I'll see you first.
Aww. My god, the health went down so quick. Damn, I'm a little under-leveled right now. Well, at least the loading times are quick. Alright, let's head out here. Well, we get to see some of these beautiful textures again anyways. Yeah, it's still nighttime. Oh. Another mud trap. Huh. Nice squirt. Squirt. Yeah. Okay, what else can we run into? Swimming in the textured water. That's right. Oh, we got some more fish. Take that. Abatian longfin. Take that. Some salmon. Okay, we got some locations over here. Let's go see if we can find some enemies to fight. Who is this schmuck? Here. hunter. You know what? Let's freaking mess her up.
I've been hunting him for these parts for years.
Come on. Oh god, the horse is actually. Die. There. Chase. Alright, where is this hunter? Take it. Yeah. Take that hunting bow. Look at all this good stuff. All this freaking goat hide. Yeah. Uh-oh. A vampire. What the freak? There we go. Take it. Hey. That's better armor too. Alright. There we go. Oh, there's a rego. Check that out. Let you guys soak that in while I get a drink here. Alrighty. Head in here, see what we can get into. Kind of trouble. What type of trouble? Yeah. I don't really want to level up right now because I want to get some more action in. Here we go. Here's some action. It's me!
Die! Defy me!
Oh, she wailed me. Oh my god. Jesus. Might as well heal level up here real quick. I'll just pick some health. There we go. There we go. Oh, I didn't even know you could do that. Could save levels. Huh, I didn't even know that. When I played Skyrim on the 360. Alright, we'll do one-handed here. just do some real quick things. There we go. That works. Alright, let's see here. Anything? Nothing? Oh, okay. Lock picking. Ah. There we go. Hello. I'm about a home. It's Skeever. Huh. Look at that blood squirting. Yes. Love it when it squirts. Let's see here. Oh, well, here we go. Skeleton 2. Get on my face, son. Yeah. Eat it, skeletons. What we got here? Press the button. Huh. Who was shooting at me? Are you doing that, you dumb skeleton? You dumb skeletons. You extremely dumb. There you go, your head deserves to roll like that. Make your head roll, bonehead. Alright, let's get out of here. I'm finding the skeletons. I don't want to keep fighting skeletons. Okie dokie, let's see here, what we got? Alrighty, let's see here. Okay, let's see. Oh, here we go. Got another location up here. And I promise, guys, I'll try to have some more stuff unlocked here by the next skybox. But for now, like I said, that's why I didn't try to get a bunch of weapons or anything. Just went ahead and did the graphics. Pretty much. Which looked pretty good to me. You feel weaker. Oh no, am I suffering from freaking vampirism? Stop pestering this horse. Stop it. Oh, sorry guys, my dog is making noises here. Yeah, come on. I'm doing something. Stop it. Alright. My god, I'm getting distracted quite a bit during this video. Pine Watch. Here, we're gonna murder whoever's here. Adept. Aw, screw you. Go. Alrighty, let's see here.
What was that?
You want some of me? You want some of me? Come on, bandit. Now you guys can kinda see how this mod is. So, alrighty. So let's just recap here real quick what we've done. So Skyland, pretty much a big retexture mod to the game. Enhanced blood textures, so just add some more blood. So, blow your combat experience. Kills move animation spasm. Blood drops when low health. I didn't even notice that. Damage based blood amount. Blood pulls. Okay, I seen that. And green blood for spiders. And oil for machines. Okay. Increased blood amount. So we seen that. Low health blood. Blood pulling. Splatters, kill moves, green blood. Okay. And then we've seen the enhanced Night Skyrim, so we looked at the sky a bunch, so we got to see some high resolution moon and stars, and we got to see the nebula. And then the realistic water too, which was some retexturing to the water. So, alright guys, I'll try not to get so distracted in my next video, and I'm hoping I can be a little bit out of a higher level in the next video. So, peace out guys.